about your mother?
She was in the village when AIM attacked. She made it out.
It is good to see you.
We found another time anomaly involving our ex-friend, Maestro. And because he's involved, Matty Cho wants us to collect a gamma sample. Look, I know it's risky, but it'll advance her research a lot. So we're doing it. For science.
Another successful jump to the future. Let's get that gamma sample.
The same time and location as we found Maestro before. The conditions aren't a complete match, though, so expect the unexpected.
We shall prevail! You fall to the sun!
Derelict aimbots. Stay alert, Avengers.
Yeah!
and high-tech armor is here.
Oh, thought I was a goner. Hey.
Maestro should be somewhere close to the origin point of this time anomaly. The canyon up ahead should lead us to it.
God, the fucking power of the Lord knows.
Patty's been sending Bruce her research and getting no answer. I wonder if this data will finally catch his interest.
Another fight! Stay alert, people!
Thank you. Avengers. You're supposed to be dead.
Were we? Ah, didn't get the memo. Whoops.
Then by all means, join me. We'll correct this little mistake.
More trouble!
Maddie really owes us one.
Thank you. Gil here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it. The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. Must be defeated. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
Anyone else?
Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Thank you.
Nice work. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
We shall prevail!
Is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. System. I'm inside AIM's security system. There's an arc reactor close by. Destroy it.
Not alone. We'll fall here, or you will all fall. Your defeat was inevitable.
The reactor is powered by 4 energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor.
Do right.
Using the intel you gathered, we've located a staging base where... Thank you, Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands. Using the intel you gathered, we've located a staging base where Taskmaster's preparing his new recruits for deployment. I'm hoping you can stop that from happening.
I promise you, you will not regret trading with me. Nothing, then. So
we don't need a new outfit, but you definitely want one, right? Come on by when you're ready to reinvent yourself. Should be a little tougher.
always been light on your feet, Natasha.
All the dancing lessons.
So, it does my heart good to see you found a home here. Will you stay long?
enemies!
Yeah. Mr. Odinson. I'm sorry to inform you, I was not able to replicate your brother's likeness onto the holographic robot. I still think you'll have a good time. Let's begin. Just getting your bearings, I see. Cheering for you from here. Cheering for you from here. Same time next week then, sir.
Recent intel suggests AIM is running further illicit projects in Venture Ridge. I suggest we pay the town a visit to disrupt them, and remind Monica the Avengers are a force to be reckoned with. I'm scanning the area and will feed you prime areas to target. Stand by. Disable the nearby.
Hill, I come bearing gifts.
Stark, I come bearing impatience.
Fair enough. Truth is, we know where your favorite bone-faced turncoat is hiding out, and not even the word fortress accurately describes it.
And if Taskmaster got any data from AIM before you rescued our agents, he's gonna be prepared for anything I might throw at him.
Ding, ding, ding! Luckily, you've got the incomparable, unanticipatable Avengers on your side.
Would you like me to pull up Agent Master's files?
Wouldn't be any use. His photographic muscle memory means he's a new beast every time we meet him.
Too bad. Was hoping for some embarrassing ID photos or questionable credit card purchases.
I'm detecting an AIM patrol in the area.
Aw, they missed me. Let's go say hi.
Here!
Taskmaster knows we're coming. We've got some ass to kick. Certainly, sir.
Surprise. I have unfortunate news.
Taskmaster knows we're coming.
Correct. I always preferred making a grand entrance. This doesn't change anything, however. We're still going after them.
Thank you, Star.
Anybody hear anything?
Aim's protecting their lieutenant with everything they've got.
Told you Monica's a Taskmaster fangirl.
Aim has arrived. We will hold the
call us friends. Going up and up and up. Sir, you and Commander Hill have a call.
Patch it through.
Commander Hill, long time no see.
Jarvis, hang up.
Wait a minute.
Connection ended. You know, that is way funnier when you're not the one getting hung up on. Hill, got any secret weaknesses you want to let us in on?
Just do what you do best, Stark. Improvise. Don't stick to a plan and occasionally act outside of your own self-interest. Taskmaster won't know what hit him.
Reward to whomever brings me an Avenger's head.
You sure know how to incentivize the troops. Did you learn nothing from me?
Everything I needed to stump?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Done.
That secret elevator ought to lead us right to him.
Fine! Don't keep me waiting!
Took pity on you, Masters. That's all your shield training was.
Are you questioning your master's judgment?
Just his bleeding heart, which I've been reliably informed I don't have. Whoopsie.
Here we go.
So good of you to come. A shame you won't be around long.
Glad we're on the same page about your chances.
Yeah!
Thank you, Avengers. Go see Sarah Garza and the Resistance. Look, something is going on. Anthony Masters is not immortal, and he's certainly not undead, whatever his costume might imply. That leaves cloning.
And if they figure out how to clone a guy with a superpower, who knows what else AIM can do?
Exactly. Thank you for taking Taskmaster out. In a way, it's vindication for A-Day. For everything he put us through, at S.H.I.E.L.D. and after. I'm gonna hold on to that. Thank you, Avengers. Go see Sarah Garza in the Resistance base. Looks like this mystery is just starting to unfold.
needs a stronger power.
Anyone on Asgard sell ancient radio?
Yes.
Is there a friendly family discount?
There is not.
Hey, Thor.
Recalibrating for test run 517. Reducing Pulsar's strength by 20.
Day without a break.
Security check. All shields online. A little less juice this time.
God, hi.
The Utah Desert is inhabited by various fire
Take
and
your time.
Species.
I'll just be here.
If you would like.
Knew it! I'm starting to think I'm a genius. and psychic. Cool, cool, cool. Look all you like. Really? Nothing?
This raw unit is not equipped with a coffee protocol.
Hey, you. I need a favor. I would be so pumped if you could help me with this. You are a lifesaver.
Hey there! Welcome to the Anthill. I'm Cerise, Theo's twin sister. I've got the same powers as my brother. Portal twins at your service.
Cooking up? Better luck next time, huh?
Systems up and running. Levine even got this whole computer working. Nice kid. Shut up, Noah. Odin's time.
These systems are ancient.
New gear.
Looks like the cavalry is here.
Are you coming over here to see?